I'm voting for Daniel because I happen to know that he is a man of the highest integrity, and also something which is extremely important is that as a Lincolnshire independent, he is generally independent. Other groups shown interest in this election have been using the word independent, but I'm quite sure that they will not practice independence until first they consider the political implications for their political parties. Daniel is well aware of the importance of account openness and accountability, and also to continue the fight for fairer funding for our local police force. I am certain that the good work started by our first independent police and crime commissioner will continue, but will also be improved upon by Daniel. To put it quite simply, I'm convinced that Dan is the man for this very important role.